All right, ladies and gentlemen, back with more Pokemon Violet. I am currently a little out of place from where I once was. I think last time you guys seen me, I was at the water gym, at the Kasarfa gym. Kakarfa or Kasarfa or whatever the hell. But now we're where the ice is. We got an ice gym leader. So we finna go there. I think I need to. I got all the fire types I needed. Traded a few Pokemon. Got Gengar. Got Scizor. Got my Scizor right here. I'm gonna leave him alone though. Let's see what this ice gym is about. Then immediately after this, we gotta go face some of the Titans because I need to get this Maridon. Or Coridon stronger. I think I can't do it unless I do it like that. Oh, this girl. Gym leader at the snow slope run. Ride a Pokemon down the designated course and try to reach the goal within a time limit. To start your test, just head out to the gym and go up the slope to your left. We'll fill you in on the details there. Alright. I ain't gonna lie, these tests are kind of tedious. Sometimes you just want to show up to the gym and just end it. Ride a Pokemon all the way down. This is slippery. Reach the finish line within the target time and you'll have passed the test. So they make you pick the Pokemon you're gonna use? Some way for me to go down this hill, is it? Damn. Gotta do such a tight turn. Passed it, but still. Congratulations on coming to run. That was the best slide I've seen. Almost like seeing Grisha in his prime. No exception is no good. It's three Titans I passed up prior to getting here, so I need to slow, so no problems. Know what that means. Okay. Sub-Zero Shredder. There you are. Crucial. I'm a snowboarder. I used to be pro, actually. Now I'm a gym leader. I saw you on the slopes. Your skills, yeah, they were pretty cool. But don't let that go to your head. Winter mountains are dangerous. They can throw your life right off course, easy as that. Same thing with Pokemon battles. Yeah. All this talk is like whatever. Just trying to act cool, huh? That's too bad. It's my job now, so don't take what I'm about to do personally. You're ready to feel an icy bite of reality. I didn't warn you if you feel overwhelmed. I'm just saying I can't prepare. I ain't worried about losing. As prepared as I thought. First gym battle I end up losing. still one false step from a steep fall. Just bring this thing out and turn it into a crystal and let's... Skeletor is right out. Damn, I can't. Oh, I still got that on. Okay, good. To strengthen my ice. You gonna float it together to commemorate your win? Come on, that's so cool. I don't usually do that sort of thing, but fine, special occasion. Gym badges, you should be able to catch Pokemon up to level 45, wow. And before I forget, you should take this to Ice Spinner. That's down. Informing that it was an unusual trainer worth keeping an eye on. She missed you guess as much. I had the pleasure of observing your last match. I was pretty impressed. Managed to keep up the momentum, but she Pokemon rank very interesting. And oh god. See you again, champion. La Primera. Expect the gem of coming to scout some rather promising young talent. Wow. Please. Oh, much like to observe this for. Damn, bro. Why everybody want to see me? That only crap. Yeah, but can I Can I fucking heal my Pokemon? Are you killing me, dude? I literally just finished a battle. It's okay, in the northwest of Mesagoza. Pokemon leaders were trainers or known as champions. Okay, collecting all the... try getting that mindset, yeah. Let me say some reaching big important stage. Let's battle. Excuse one more. Oh, this woman right here. Thank you. Got a little caught up in my battle hunger. I've been in great shape now. Good time to put on our faces. Let's have a fruitful battle. I need to get a chance to change my Pokemon. Dragon, I think. Skeledirge. I have no advantage with Skeledirge right now. Let me try Gengar though. Thank you. literally hit a magic pixel. I should at least be able to. Start paying more attention to you and know it. Like I said, after this, we gotta go beat the Titans. But I found out where some of those stakes were to beat that, to get them legendaries from in the game. The way you're going, I better watch my back. You know, since we first met, I've been really sure one thing. You're gonna become a champion, no doubt about it. The rest of these gems, you can take them 100%, no problem. In fact, you should take this, considering it as an investment. Terra Blast. With users terrestrialize, it unleashes energy of its Terra type. This move inflicts damage using the attack or special attack, whichever is higher for the user. Pokemon use it as food. Yeah. See, now they're just talking too damn much. I just want to leave. She shows support in your friendships. Perhaps she hopes you might truly might rival her. No, I think there's more hope. She seems to have complete faith that you'll catch up to her. At any rate, allow me to return you to the gym where I found you. Traded that damn cat by accident, did I? I didn't. So where is it? There it is. Oh, where's fucking... Titans. We gotta get to the Titans now. There's a couple Titans that I passed up, so definitely gotta go back for them. Asado Desert. This is one of them. Earth Titan. I'll go back to Port Mar- Titans that I passed up. Super potion. robotic dolphin. Well, this is Professor Turo. I am Treads. This is the Pokemon that came to the greater. I asked you to do whatever is possible to subdue it for me. With all due caution. Like I find myself, a Titan. What? It's the Quaking Earth Titan. Is that thing even a Pokemon? Must be pumped. I think trying to get that little snack. Trying to show this thing what me and you can do. Got more questions about him than answers. And Shreds faded. It's going. The thing, kind of feel like maybe I've seen it somewhere before. He didn't. Anyway, I better go inside. We'll find more of that mystical herbica. But lucky there will be another herb here. I knew it. There's a Pokeball right there, though. Well, herbs, no mistake. Sour. This is weed. Now then, let's see. Nutrients, great for boosting your overall health. Let's go basically went to the Perks right up. I can just flip this into a tasty sandwich and get him to eat some. Well, what are we waiting for, huh? Time to dig in. Let's whip something up. Bob's your uncle. Here you go. My special whimsical herb filled super sandwich. It comes with a side of Titan badge as a token of my gratitude. Say thanks or something. Good thing I made extra. Well, I'll be able to glide now. I mean, even better, or else I'm gonna be able to recruit. If you dare touch that, that isn't for you. Sorry, I shouldn't have shouted like that. I guess I should at least tell you the full story. Come on out, bud. This is Mabo Steph, my partner. You should feel better. Nobody here was hurt pretty bad ago, right? They never really recovered. They said this wasn't any regular old injury or illness. The buster fear is the only thing in the world that I care about. The only thing, so I promised I'd make them feel better, whatever it takes. Searched online, read books all over, and tried every cure and remedy I could find. Did nothing really work. I always given up hopes. That's when I found out my Urban Mystica. Yeah. See, I found this book in my dad's lab. This book is full of crazy stories and legends and things, stuff nobody usually believes. But I believe it. I think what it says is true. And according to this book, eating all five herbs can cure anything it ails you. Case in point, Masterful's paws were as cold as ice before he ate that last herb, but they warmed. They warmed up a little now. I'm sure they have. Are you done eating, bud? Oh, can you see? Your eyes are open. Once they did it. It's been so long since he was able to open his eyes. I was worried. So glad. Look at him. Those fiery orange eyes. It's hard to tell if they're open or not, but I know the difference. Priority terms of the main. I knew the book was in line. I'm going to bring Mabo Stiff back. Full health, I swear. But yeah, that's my story. Three herbs to go. Let's find him. Knows Turo. I detect Maraidon is gaining more of its original power after it's jumped in the air. You should try pressing the B button. It should be able to glide now. Well, I know you take good care of Maraidon.